Hey everybody, welcome to a spooky ship.
Cleaning time.
This, in theory,
no,
should be the highest level place that I can go to in the game at the moment.
Let's go.
Ha! Here goes. Take this.
Now then, may your wounds be healed.
Oh, hey. Here we go.
Where did I go wrong?
Hey, you know what? They're hitting. I'm not gonna deny it. They are hitting pretty beefily. And I'm, you know, I'm a little underleveled for the region.
Out of my way. Thinking time. Let me look at you.
Cleaning time. Let's go. What to do? Cleave.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Let's go.
Let me look at you.
Playtime is over. Cleave. This is bad. Look at that. I'm hungry.
Because this is a level 48 zone. So yeah, technically, it's higher than all the other places I can go to in this game that I know about. Lost Tribe's Spear.
I need a plan. Let me look at you.
Cleaning time. Cleave. My prey
avoid any surprises.
Stabbing spear.
Calculations complete. Strike them down.
A weak.
Sorry, but I will hold back.
All tidied up.
Okay, same way to get over here. There's a chest with a sun, a thunder soulstone.
What to do?
Let's go.
I need a plan.
Bring it on.
What?
There. Let's go. Playtime is over. Cleave.
Prepare yourself.
Wahoo! Look at that! All right!
Yep. Stabbing spear, gotcha! All in a day's work.
I do want to get over there. How is the best way to approach that, then? Hey, bird boys!
Right!
What to do?
No. Let me look at you.
There we go.
What
are you anyways? We got Vagrant Bird Kings, ones and threes.
Cleave.
I'm just getting warmed up. Take this.
May your wounds be healed.
Sorry about that.
But I will hold back.
Swing and a hit.
Look at that.
Yeah, let's do it. Stabbing spear, gotcha. All in a day's work.
Soon. Master Thief's Sapphire Stone. Rusty Dagger.
Come and get me. What to do?
I need a play. May your wounds be healed.
Let's go.
I got. Yeehaw! Let's do it. Stabbing spear.
Cleaning time.
There, my prey awaits.
Where did I go wrong?
Coming right
Death
up.
Can't have me yet.
Sorry, but I won't hold back. Cleave.
Too easy.
Look at that!
Oops, that was the wrong weapon to use. Oh well.
May your wounds be healed.
What to do?
Break. Stabbing spear, gotcha. All in a day's work.
Because she is not equipped with a spear. Her spear damage
is reduced. And a cursed shield. Is that... is this all of it? Is there no boss?
Ready?
No, then.
My prey away. Right.
I'm just getting warm.
What to do?
I need a plus.
I'm stabbing spear. Do it.
Ready?
Yeah! Look at that! All right! Now let's grab some food!
Double check, but I think, yeah, that was that's it.
Ready?
Here goes. Take this.
We got the rust knife. That's good.
Cleaning time.
Clean.
No. May your wounds be healed.
Here we go.
Whoa, I'm out.
Aww.
Stabbing spear. Tell that in.
My playtime is over. Clean.
Calculations complete.
Zot.
Strike them down.
You're finished.
Wahoo! Look at that!
Alright, well, I'm gonna do a quick
Shipwreck of the Empress, eh?
I'm gonna do a quick Shipwreck of the Empress Octopath. Thunder Soul Stone. Got the spear. Sure shield. Got the super gem. Got the rusty dagger. Huh, alright. It appears to be... There's no horrible monster there. Alright. Well, calling me to surprise. Then we're gonna head up to Gravel. Yeah, I got this rusty knife. What do you think? Dancer's Blade. And I believe the final super weapon for his class fill their latent power gauge when exploding the enemy's weak point.
Okay. So these aren't bad. Though we're definitely nearing the point where I'm going to be wanting to swap out more rare monsters for the ability to break his damage cap. In fact, stop at the inn for a moment. Oh, wait. There's one other high-level spot. I just remembered now with my big, juicy brain. Yes, the old clock tower. Also, while I was looking up about that place, I can go in here now. I got the Thieves' Gem. And I've got the Master Thief's Treasure. The Moon Eater. I think I have Moon Eater. Yeah. We got it. But now we can have three people with the Thief class all at once, were I to so desire. You know what? Let's try and mug this woman.
I'll take.
I like my odds. I need a. Let me look at you.
Oh, light magic.
I need a plan. I call down the light. I call down the light. Thinking time. I call down the light. I call down
the broken.
Feel my wrath.
I call down the light. Let me show you what I've learned. May your wounds be healed.
Big ol' heal for me.
Try again. I need a plan. I call down the light. I call down the light.
I think I've won this one.
This wasn't in my
plan. Not well.
Luckily, I don't need to see to call down the light. Coincidentally, conveniently, I'm not sure how you want to put it.
All according to plan.
Calculations complete.
This should do the final hit.
I've gained valuable insight.
Yay! Successful mugging.
A worthwhile.
So now we're going to take a quick nap at the inn. And we're gonna head up. Let's make sure I've balanced out the levels a bit more. Pretty good. Swap in Temenos. Oh, I missed a travel banter here? The tavern never fails to remind me that I'm a man grown now. Feels like my childhood's a lifetime and a half ago. But that's what you were like in your youth, Borticio. Oh, it's time to be a merchant just like Pops. It's been my day learning everything I could from sun up to sundown. Shame now that I think about it. Just keep master your craft then. I guess so. Say, Oswald, what were you like as a kid? Sent a reading. I thought I had all the time in the world back then. But now I realize how naive I was. Time is finite. One must choose wisely how to spend it. I know how you feel. Life was much simpler when we were children, wasn't it? And you, Taminos? Well, long ago my friend Roy was bedridden with a high fever. At the time I could do nothing but pray for him. I begged the gods to save his life. Ah, sound fell even back then, huh? If I could speak to my younger self now, I would say thus. I'm not of the gods, but your own power to save him. As time goes on by, we all change just like the seasons. Indeed, our youth is gone and shall not return. It's an unexpected little quip. Alright, we're going to give you a new job there, buddy. Rather than have you double up as a scholar. Aw, you look kind of cute in your merchant outfit. You need a blessing in disguise if you're going to use that equipment. Turns negative values on equipment into positive values. So plus 66, plus 101. Just something I have to remember I have equipped. You know, while I'm here, and it's convenient for me to do so, perhaps... Clock Tower Technician. You know what? Let's... Clock Tower Technician. It's got to be an easier, more convenient way to... Clock Tower Technician. Okay. So for this one, we gotta bring him along. Actually, Taminos, because I love what that cleave does. That mental belt doesn't seem so bad. Speed also doesn't hurt, though I definitely want to make sure I equip Throne with one of those. As a thief, she has skills. There we are. Which will benefit from a ridiculously high speed. So compared to what we dealt with before, this one should be no real challenge to us. Inferno Amulet.
Right.
Bandit.
Very well.
Bones.
Lays on. Oh, is that the spot?
I need a plan. Let me look at you.
I'm just getting warmed up. Take this
to work.
Take that.
All right, now we know all of their weaknesses.
Thinking time. Burn bright, O sacred flame.
Now let's grab some food.
Actually, if Temenos is... speed doesn't hurt, but... support skills. You could do with less of that. Ah, I know what I need to do. Jobs! Support skill of summon strength. Put him at 226. Yeah, you don't need that anymore, do you? Let's see. You can have. Ooh. Yeah.
ready to be prey?
Hello, bees.
My prey?
Hello,
Let me
warrior wasps.
Oh dear.
And a mad rat king.
Blaze on, O sacred flame. Blaze on, O sacred flame.
Look at that!
Stabbing spear, who is?
Think.
I called out.
You're finished. Study harder.
Here we go. Interesting and well hidden. But not well hidden enough for me.
Here we go.
To work. I'll cleave you in twain.
Now then. Burn bright, O sacred flame.
Stabbing spear, hooey! All in a day's work.
Here we are. And then we're gonna go. We're gonna go save now. Well, not save, but also take a break. And then we're gonna find out what's that strange glow. What does this man want to do in the clock tower? Otherwise, I'll see you all soon for a little bit more. Bye.